Ministry, Progress of BVN, Program of DSN has introduced middle class to this country, and we have arrived. You can see development. You promise us that when he is on Trump, that
may God bless President Goodluck Jonathan, the hero of modern democracy. This has become a modern democratic culture in Nigeria, for which former President Jonathan will continue to receive accolade. Had he acted contrary at this time, perhaps democracy growth in Nigeria may have been stunted and even truncated. But thankfully, he set the benchmark, a standard that we today expect from anyone that takes part in the presidential election. We therefore call on Alhaji Atiku Abubakar to emulate the statesmanship of President Jonathan and quit his ongoing disruptive stance on the election. There has been a series of calls on him to call and congratulate President Buhari as the winner of the election, which would infer that he would be, by consequence, give up any legal challenge of the election result. We attempted to align with the first half of this demand that Atiku calls President Buhari to offer his congratulatory message. But we will not suggest that he forfeit his right to seeking judicial redress. He is very free to approach the court to ventilate his grievances. What is unacceptable, however, is the adoption of positions and making of utterances that are being interpreted by his supporters and party members as a call to violence.
Is a call. Is a call.